going on?
What's going on? We are at the Dutour Street Style, and it's pretty wicked. It's going off. It's like a massive backyard set up, and it's sick. Last year I didn't do it, had FOMO, because it's just like so fun, and everybody's having a good time. So we're back this year.
Watching a sick fucking Jip Jam. Breckenridge downtown. This is dope. I thought he was gonna land on top of the people.
Hey, great contest. Renee took the throne tonight, which is epic. It was sick, you know? We'll be back next year. And now it's Pizza Friday.
Pizza Friday.
And Rider's Pool.
Rider's Pool. See you there.
Yep. That's it.
Let me get a hat or something if I'm going to be on national TV, for God's sakes. Might be. How do you like your eggs cooked in the morning?
Over easy.
So you're going to take it easy today, or you're going to...
take it easy, but also have...
go over easy.
Over easy.
Okay.
Well, you always gotta keep it easy. We're going over.
Setting them up here on the bottom.
You're the forerunner.
I'm the foreskinner.
You're the foreskinner.
Official foreskinner.
The foreskin forerunner?
Yeah. I'm about to do this.
Okay.
Yeah.
That was fucking crazy. Yeah,
from the top. I didn't see the left side.
I Charlie horsed my fucking... My phone was here, and I literally, the first place I hit was right here. My thing is so bruised.
What? Your phone's bruised.
No, my thigh's
your
bruised.
Your phone hurts more than you, man. Your machine.
Well, I didn't drop a rank from last year. At least I'm not going downhill. Quick recap, contest is great. a little more bummed than my last recaps because I didn't do well. I thought that the judging throughout the whole rail event was iffy. What do you think, Mike? Give a little recap.
We tried our best.